Australia, I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna see that. But I went there to record my album and I had friends there and I was all excited about going. And so I went and I got there and we were playing and I got up on stage and all of a sudden I remembered when I was living in California that Elton John had done a show at the Opera House. And it was the very first, what was it back then? DVD? It was a, not even a DVD, it was a...
VHS.
VHS concert that I had bought was Elton John at the Opera House. And I remember just right as I was walking on the stage, I just was like, oh my God, I'm singing at the place that Elton John took the boat over and got off and sang. And I was like, that's so weird. So I told that story and I sang the song that I actually wrote a long, long time ago. But I sang it and that was a song that kind of started my whole existence in Australia. People really liked it and asked me to stay, and I started doing a bunch of shows. And so, but I met Charlie after that, and I'll tell you about that a little later. But,
wow.
Because, you know, now that you got me up here. I'll sing the song that I sang for Australia, but I sing it for my New York team because.